The criteria for mission success is to defeat Alcatel's supply chain.
This is an arms dealer they call Mr. Z. Z is wanted by the International Criminal Court for conspiracy to transport, sell, and supply arms to a foreign terrorist organization.
Mr. Z appears to have focused on one exclusive client. Alcatel's new number one. And has positioned himself as both supplier and advisor to the terrorist leader.
Volunteer physician on the ground, Dr. Linda Morales, informed us that Z's been using medical shipments as a front, moving hazardous materials to Verdansk. 4 hours ago, she was taken hostage by AQ operatives.
Armistice's primary objective is to rescue Dr. Morales. If Z is bringing chemical weapons into this fight, she may know where to find them.
Okay. That one pray more to pray your soul. I played the campaign, but sorry. I won't play the campaign. Yeah. Or something. And you will see that I'm Liverpool, I played.
Team Jeff Diamond, you are cleared to prosecute all targets.
Like for 3 days.
Cluster strike
incoming. Cluster strike. Okay. That's the loadout that I want. So I'm playing. Do that in the first of the video.
Hello.
first one, but that my second kid.
Enemy personal radar online.
Enemy at the stone bridge.
I got movement.
Shield turret ready to deploy.
Grenade out!
Allied vessel strike inbound. Danger close. Bring the UAV on station.
Contact.
Got control.
danger close.
Act right.
Recon
out!
movement!
Yeah.